Fight night is now less than a month away, and Manny Pacquiao and his family capped off the fifth week of training camp with an Easter Sunday service. While the gym was on lockdown, it had been a busy Holy Week, including a post-workout supper with Jim Caviezel, known for his portrayal of Jesus in The Passion of the Christ.
Jesus loves Manny.
The Pac-Man and his team also squeezed in a promotional shoot for Nestle, filling the ring with chocolate. Fight fan and longtime Pac-Man friend Mark Wahlberg paid the wildcard gym a visit on Saturday. Pacquiao told Mario Lopez last week that he hopes the movie star can make it to his fight. And the Pac-Man confirmed his guest as he was leaving Easter service.
Yeah, he's coming to the fight.
The praise and worship does not stop on Easter Sunday. Next Sunday, Manny Pacquiao will return to church, but this time, he'll take the stage for a one-on-one interview with the pastor.
Next Sunday, the Pac-Man will take to the stage at the Westside Shepherd of the Hills service.
We're going to have a good time. Manny's going to come and we're going to interview him. And we're just going to talk about the Lord and faith.
How the Lord changed my life.
The Pac-Man also resurrected his music career on Easter Sunday, hitting the recording studio to put the finishing touches on his music video. Steve Angelus, ABS-CBN News, Los Angeles.